Florida police are after a man they say is behind an unbelievable crime spree. Security cameras show two witnesses fighting with 20-year-old Alexander Stotler inside an Orange County Walgreens. The men chased Stotler into the store after he slammed into two vehicles while driving a stolen van. But Walgreens employees broke up the fight, not realizing that the two men were trying to hold Stotler until police arrived. Once separated, Stotler changed into a fresh shirt plucked from the store's rack, ran out the back door, and pedaled away on a bike he stole from a nearby apartment complex. Investigators identified Stotler using documents he'd left inside the stolen van. They say he has nowhere to run, and they're confident they'll apprehend him. Sid Sutherland, NBC News.